Dr. John Stahl Wert. Really appreciate him coming on and spending some time with us. I thought that was a very valuable conversation that we had. You know, right off the bat, I enjoyed how I asked him about dealing with all different personalities, and he kind of put a spin on that and asked, how do I deal with my own personality? That's something that I've even reflected on, you know, since he said that, but even more so, especially as I've transitioned into the business world and more as I try to become a better leader. Two resources we've used recently, the DISC, D-I-S-C, profiling, that's been good for me, especially getting to know how others perceive me and other ways that I can deal with people that maybe I'm not aligned with in terms of personalities, and Clifton Strengths by Gallup, G-A-L-L-U-P. So if any of you are looking for two resources, I would suggest those. And if you want to talk more about those, please feel free to reach out. I think this was reiterated by somebody else, but it can't be said enough. You know, there's just so many styles that are effective out there. You know, there's lots of different kinds and ways to be an effective leader, but just be yourself and don't try to be somebody that you're not. And one common mistake that I think really stood out that I haven't really heard this, I guess, before, was that we tend to hire people like us. And I thought that was really intriguing. And so that's something that maybe you can reflect upon and see if that's the case. Love the five actions. He's going to go into each one of these briefly. And so I know that, you know, leaders are going to love that. So be sure to check that out if you haven't already. And how about him giving a $500 discount to his next serving leader cohort on June 26th. They'll meet every fourth Friday. The Serve Conference that's around this area is included in that. So every fourth Friday for 7 months, $500 if you mention good stuff. So you can't beat that. And I've been through this cohort, and I would highly suggest it. So thanks for tuning in. Until next time, good stuff.